Now look at part three. For each question, write the correct answer in the gap. Write one or two words, or a number, or a date, or a time. Look at questions 14 to 19 now. You have 20 seconds. You will hear a radio presenter called Jonathan talking about the programs during the week. Before tonight's news, let me tell you about some of the shows we have for you this week so you can make a note of them in your diary. There are a few changes to our regular programs, so listen carefully to make sure you don't miss any of your favourites. Tonight at 8:30, John Seymour will present this week's wildlife documentary. John entertained us all previously with his trip to the safari park when he went along to meet the elephants. This time, John will be telling us about how we can recognise the wildflowers in our gardens. Then, our first change of schedule. Apologies to listeners looking forward to Writer's World and our interview with Frances Selhurst on how to get ideas for your next novel. We've had to rearrange this interview for next week as Frances is attending a conference. Instead, we'll be talking with an expert about how you can make use of the internet to get your next book published. On Thursday at 8, we have Sports Night as usual, with a look at next weekend's football. Most of the games from last Saturday were cancelled due to the terrible weather, so there are no reports on those matches. But our experts will be looking forward to seeing some action this Saturday and will be trying to predict results as usual. Join our team at 8. And finally, our reporter Sally Williams will be in town next Friday morning. She'll be interviewing people for our weekly programme Money Matters, starting from 10, not the usual 9. If you'd like the chance to speak to her and share your views of your experiences and any problems you may have, meet Sally at the main door of the library, not the normal meeting place at the town hall, which is closed due to building work. Now listen again. Before tonight's news, let me tell you about some of the shows we have for you this week so you can make a note of them in your diary. There are a few changes to our regular programmes, so listen carefully to make sure you don't miss any of your favourites. Tonight at 8:30, John Seymour will present this week's wildlife documentary. John entertained us all previously with his trip to the safari park when he went along to meet the elephants. This time, John will be telling us about how we can recognise the wildflowers in our gardens. Then, our first change of schedule. Apologies to listeners looking forward to Writer's World and our interview with Frances Selhurst on how to get ideas for your next novel. We've had to rearrange this interview for next week as Frances is attending a conference. Instead, we'll be talking with an expert about how you can make use of the internet to get your next book published. On Thursday at 8, we have Sports Night as usual, with a look at next weekend's football. Most of the games from last Saturday were cancelled due to the terrible weather, so there are no reports on those matches. But our experts will be looking forward to seeing some action this Saturday and will be trying to predict results as usual. Join our team at 8. And finally, our reporter Sally Williams will be in town next Friday morning. She'll be interviewing people for our weekly programme Money Matters, starting from 10, not the usual 9. If you'd like the chance to speak to her and share your views of your experiences and any problems you may have, meet Sally at the main door of the library, not the normal meeting place at the town hall, which is closed due to building work. That is the end of part 3.